one times multiplier.
About $1.60 a peg. Let's get started at Samstown.
Oh, that's Harley. Let's get on and ride. Into 46. Alright. Another 20 cents. Another 20 cents. Come on now. This game is an 80 cents one. Come on. Crank it up. 280. That's better. 87. $1.60. That's a good one. Yep. Game 9. Pay $4. It was about a fourth of the way there. There's 40 cents. So we need a big win. Alright, that's a little bit for P40. 13 now. Let's see how this the rest of this will go. Alright, about halfway there, almost halfway there. We're at 740. Okay, 17. 18 is our halfway point. Let's see if we need more than double our score now on the last leg. Come on. $2. And the black back through across. 180. Alright, that's where we go. Teams and blue bikes. A little bit on the jets. $5. Still need a lot more on the next 11 games. Black bike 4 across. $5. $33.20, we need a lot more than that. That's a waste of balls. 40 cents. 40 cents. This is making it better. Nines and queens and flat box rear cross multiple ways with 640. Alright, we barely got over 40. Okay, 33. Last two games. $1.60, $42.
Free games are always a good time.
Alright, that's good. That's barely a big win. But thank you, Sam. That hard it is to close on.